I think it's very little compared to the rest of the world. I know that in the state of Minnesota, where I'm from, we've been pretty proactive, and we have a big movement. We had one of the first few shelters that opened up in the U.S.